So we're here at the San Mihiel Military Cemetery, American Military Cemetery at Thiacourt, which actually is dead center on the middle of the battle. The 89th Division from Missouri fight straight through this ground on the September 12th, 1918. Today it covers 4,000 burials, which represents about a third. Two thirds of those men were taken home back to the US, but the ones that are left here lie with their comrades, 4,000 in total. Several hundred of them are unknowns. Their names will be commemorated on the chapel at the back of the cemetery. And in one corner of the cemetery, we also have a Medal of Honor winner here, John Hunter at Wickersham, who was from Denver, Colorado, who, whilst wounded in the assault, stopped to tend the wounds of his comrade before being treated himself after a shell had come down on them and died shortly after. So he's buried in here. And as you walk around amongst these headstones, you really get a feel for the diversity, I think, of the American Expeditionary Forces, just from the areas they came from, the regions they came from, and also from the religion. You know, you can see that the Jewish soldiers are depicted by a Star of David, as opposed to the crosses that are given for every other person that commemorated here. The cemetery today, at 4:30, they take the flag down, and that's the superintendent that supervises that. And then just after 5, at time to close, we'll hear taps playing amongst the trees, which is always the close of a day that they do every day. One other lovely feature about these cemeteries, should you want to visit, they encourage you, because of the marble, it's Carrara marble, it's quite hard to see the letter in the names. So you're invited to just place sand in the names so that the it stands out. And it's an ABMC tradition that bucket of sand is brought up from Omaha Beach, which I think is a superb little, you know, vignette really about the level of care that the ABMC does today for those soldiers of America that came from so far to die here in France.